What's the YouTube say, Butchie360? Today's video is gonna be about, I'm gonna let you guys know what I'm gonna be doing on camera. I'm gonna be combing back my hair on camera. I'm gonna be washing my hair on camera. I'm gonna transform my hair, my waves to curls on camera. And I'm gonna show you how to get your forks out. I'm gonna show you how to get your hair healthy. And I'm gonna show you how to get your waves just a little wide. You feel me? With all in this video. Y'all ready for it? All right, like I said, make sure you guys pay close attention. Like I told you guys, I'm gonna be combing my hair back. I'm gonna be having curls in the video. I'm gonna show you guys how to bounce it right back to waves. I'm gonna show you how to get your hair healthy, a good washing style. And I'm gonna be showing you guys a lot. So make sure you guys watch the full video. I'm about to get into it right now. Like right now. Are y'all ready? Because I'm ready. Because who doesn't want their hair healthy? I know you guys, some of you guys' hair be kind of sweaty or it stinks or I don't know. But I'm gonna show you guys right now, all in this video. We gonna bounce it back, we gonna get it right. Because you already know, that Butchie360 doesn't like all that nasty stuff. Clean hair, clean waves, and healthy waves. But let's get into it. This method is only for waivers that's hair already trimmed. I repeat, this method is only for waivers that's hair that's already trained. If your hair's already trained, you already know your hair's already laid, it already brushed the way it lays. This is only for you if your hair is already trained. If your hair is not trained, it's okay. Watch the video, and once your hair gets trained, you'll be able to learn from it and do it. But right now, it's only for the video. That is if your hair is trained and ready to go. All right, let's get back to it. deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Hey, what's the deal? Hey, now I'm playing. Hey, what's the deal though? Look at all the good progress though. Look how thick my waves look. Just look. It might not be fully laid down because like I told you, I just took my rag off. I haven't put nothing in my hair. No, nothing. But look at the progress. Look how thick my waves look. If we rewind the video and watch how my waves looked it and then fast forward it, you'll be like, oh yeah, that method worked. Because my waves is on a crazy shine right now. Just look at it. Look at the shine. But yeah, man, if you like this video and you think it helped and you see progress, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you comment. Make sure you subscribe. I already told y'all from the jump. It's Bucci Gang. We out.